Okay. It's reached terminal velocity about here.
7.07 seconds.
Okay. So if we throw the big one in there.
Three, two, one.
Right, it hasn't reached its terminal velocity, it's still speeding up, that's why it got to the bottom.
And what did that take?
2.47.
Yeah. Okay, 2.47. Now the reason you do this with ball bearings rather than with marbles is you can do this to get them out.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Right, this is a fun bit.
Sure, as everyone went.
Okay.
Got it?
Yeah.